My name is Madelaine. I'm a quantum sensing postdoc. I'm the person who's in the lab, hands on our device, building a machine that is capable of producing magnetic field images of your heart. And in doing so, we're going to be able to predict cardiovascular diseases earlier, and in doing so, hopefully saving lots of lives. My AQ journey has been very linear, which has been nice for me. I studied quantum sensing in my PhD, and now I'm doing quantum sensing for a postdoc, and the device that I'm working on has changed, but a lot of the fundamental principles I've been able to take from my PhD and transfer into my postdoc, which has been a great learning journey for me as well because I've expanded the applications, but still kept to my core work. For those who are just starting at AQ, I would recommend to ask as many questions as you possibly can. Everyone here is so friendly and so happy to talk about their work. And I've done this for myself and I've learned so much on the job. And everyone here is just happy and welcoming and delighted to provide knowledge, and I'm delighted to receive it. So I would recommend doing this when you're starting at the job. In order to stay on top of the current state of the art, what I've been doing is taking a few courses, and our company also offers team recaps, which I find super helpful for understanding what's going on within the company and also linking to the broader AQ community through all of these very nicely condensed presentations that we have weekly. I am constantly but trying to get over the fact that I am here because I have done the work to be here, and everyone else here has also done the same. And sometimes I'll be talking about my work and words will spill out and I'll think a secondary rhetoric of, did I just say that? Did that just come out of my brain? And holding on to those moments of, that was actually an intelligible thought, might be a way to further improve and sort of get over this imposter syndrome of, oh no, I'm definitely faking it to be here. I originally wanted to be a medical doctor because I thought that human bodies were the most complex system. And when I was in my second year university class, I took quantum mechanics, and this course completely gave me a new direction on life because I thought the human body was complex and answered all the questions of getting into finer and finer and finer detail on how systems work. And then when I started doing quantum mechanics, I thought, oh no, this is the fundamental. And now I pursued quantum mechanics, but I've come full circle because now I'm working on using quantum mechanics to develop medical devices and still kind of going back to the way that I wanted to begin with. So in a way, I had a completely life-changing trajectory and then ended up in the same path that I started off with.